Happy Valentine's Day. I published a story on a website I manage, Goldtone, and the title of the story is Why is Sex Taboo Despite Islam's Long Tradition of Erotica? Here I'm explaining that in early Islam, people were more open towards writing about sex and erotica, and now we do not do that, and we just use pseudonym in order to write books about love and sex and things like that. Please do check out the story and support my work and support goldtone.com. Thank you so much. Take care. Khuda hafiz.